Want to build an AI agent that can browse the web? Let's build a Google-powered search bot in under 2 minutes using n8n. If you have not installed Check Description, we have made video on how to install n8n. Let's continue with video first. Add a new workflow and select On Chat Message as your trigger. Next, add the star of the show, the AI Agent node. This is the powerhouse that will orchestrate everything. An agent needs a brain. Let's plug in the Google Gemini chat model. You'll need credentials for this. To get your API key, just head over to aistudio.google.com/API key. Click Create API Key, copy it, and paste it right back into n8n. Done. Now, let's select our model. We'll use the superfast Gemini 2.0 flash for instant results. Perfect. Our agent's brain is now connected. What's a brain without memory? Add the simple memory node so our agent can remember previous conversations. What's a brain without memory? Add the simple memory node so our agent can remember previous conversations. Time to give our agent a superpower, web search. Add an HTTP request node as a tool. Paste in the Google Custom Search API endpoint URL. Next, we need a search engine ID, or DASI-EX. Go to Google's programmable search engine page, create a new engine that searches the entire web, and when it's done, copy that CX value from the code snippet. Paste your CX value back in n8n. For the final parameter, type Q for query, and set the value to be defined automatically by the model. This lets the AI decide what to search for. And that's the entire setup. Click save and let's take it for a spin. Open the chat and let's test it. Can you perform a web search? The agent confirms. Now for the real test. Can you tell me today's top tech news? And just like that, it uses the tool, searches the web, and gives us the latest headlines. You've just built a web-enabled AI agent.